to Grono. This is a bit of a bad hill. Lovely sunrise. And it's another 17 kilometers to Le Grono. Should be there by about, it's now half seven-ish. So it should be hopefully at Le Grono for maybe half two. So it's not too bad of a day. It's quite hilly though, this section, so it's not easy. Anyway, I'll do my tips later today. Just thought I'd give you an idea of the sort of landscape. A lot of people use sticks. I like to be hands-free, so I don't use a stick. Yeah, so hope to you later. All the best. Folks, so this is the next, I suppose, half of the day, 11.7 kilometers from here, which is Viana. It's a nice little town with a lovely cathedral. And I've got to go here. It seems a bit boring here, to be honest, because it's quite flat and there's nothing really to see apart from just plain field. And then eventually I'll come into a place called Le Grono, and this is this is the outskirts of that place. And Le Grono is, I believe, it's a big enough city. So yeah, I'll be staying there tonight, and it's all going well. Today's a lot better because, as you can see, a lot of cloud cover, so it's been a lot easier. So yeah, over now. God bless. Hostel on Tresuenos. Obviously you can tell my Spanish isn't perfect. I'll bring you on a little tour. The hostel is actually in the center of Le Grono. Hope you can hear me because the camera's a bit further away, so I'll talk up a little bit. But yeah, it's right by the cathedral. I'm aware I probably look like a Wally. Not the way I'm dressed, but I hope not anyway. But now the way I'm using the selfie stick, because a lot of people think people who use selfie sticks are Wallys, but I don't. I think it might make the videos look better. So yeah, this is where I'm walking. go on a little stroll of Logrono. So I'll just walk like this until we see something that I need to tell you about. Lots of nice cafes. You can probably notice it's gotten extremely hot now, but I was very fortunate today. Lovely cathedral here. Very nice. I was quite fortunate because it was a lot more cloudy today, so the heat wasn't as bad. It's the first day of the night where it wasn't actually blistering hot, so not gonna lie, today was a lot easier. So I did 21 Ks today. This is the big square. Someone's trying to infiltrate my video blog. Wallys. They're the Wallys. This is the cathedral. Give you a proper look. Walk over here and see if you can see it better. Yeah, I'm tired, but not as tired as previous days. I think yesterday's kind of rest day paid off. You can obviously see I'm getting used to how to use the selfie stick. Ah, but I'm learning as I go, you know. Fair play to the fifth year student. He knows who he is, setting me up with the YouTube channel, so I suppose this is a shout out to him. Thanks again for all your help. I wouldn't have known how to do any of this stuff. Yeah, I'm learning as I go. I'm gonna hopefully try and add some music to them as well, so do 360 before I go. And it's very hot now, so I'm gonna go and get in the shade and maybe have a sneaky beer. All the best, Slán.